SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to mute a group text on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a group text message on your iPhone that's very active and is sending a lot of notifications, then you might be interested in stopping those notifications. While you can adjust the notification setting for the Messages app to turn off all notifications, you also have the option of muting individual conversations. So if you want to mute a group text message on your iPhone, then you simply need to open the Messages app. Then you need to find the group text that you want to mute and then swipe to the left on it. That's going to bring up these two options here. So to mute the group text and turn off its notifications, simply tap the mute button. And now you're going to see that there's a little bell icon with a slash through it. If you want to unmute this conversation, then you can swipe left and choose the unmute option. Another way that you can mute that specific group text conversation is to open the group text, tap the name of the group text at the top of the screen, and then you can scroll down and tap the button to the right of hide alerts. This is also going to mute the group text. So if we go back to the main messages conversation list, you'll see that that bell icon is there to indicate that group message is muted.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.